This is the chicken after having fried it, cooling on the rack.